Trial that was set to start today for a man accused of threatening two East Texas high schools has been delayed for 2 weeks. The trial for 22-year-old David Nelson has been pushed back to Monday, September the 30th. In October 2018, Nelson reportedly posted threats to Kilgore and Longview high schools on Snapchat. He said it was a joke. Nelson's being charged with making terroristic threats and could face up to 10 years in prison.